Bears, the hottest commodity on the market today. Demand is skyrocketing, and I have the utmost confidence that all you cubs can keep up. Any questions?
Yeah, the transition to fabricating teddy bears has been a bit of a journey, let's say. It was pandemonium at first, but I will say it has flexed our skills in really interesting ways. There was a bit of a learning curve, but we've grown to love our new instruments and tools.
Whose idea was this? Bears? That's a very good idea.
Yeah, it is.
Hi, my name is Joyce and I'm the quality specialist here at the Fab Shop. You know, I was a bit skeptical about all of this at first, but truthfully, our systems have adapted very well and we are now producing an average of 450 flawless bears every day at the shop. We've absolutely got the knowledge and experience here to make anything happy.
I am always up for a challenge. I have a PhD in physical metallurgy. I have been in the industry for the last 35 years, and I thought I have seen everything, and I mean everything. How do you qualify a welding procedure suitable for a teddy bear? Look at it. Look at it. It's so cute. Come here, buddy.
I mean, we're still the same PCL. We're builders, we're fabricators, we're still doing maintenance. And as a senior superintendent for the fab shop, I'm so proud to see our team's creativity through this change. Morale is at an all-time high across the board, from the quality department to our cub contractors.
You know, sometimes a slight pivot is just what the doctor ordered. I challenge the team here at the Fab Shop to think a little differently and open their hearts to another way of doing things. Our revenue is shot through the roof and is all due to the enthusiasm that this crew has for getting crafty with their bare hands.